the guest is saying, we love what you're doing, and they're shopping more often at Target. So I feel great about our position going into the holidays, and you know, the fun starts in the next couple of days.
During an interview with CNBC Today, Cornell said sales at Target's 110 newly remodeled stores are up 2-4%, and they plan to remodel a total of 1,000 stores by the year 2020. The company is also planning to expand the number of its small format stores, like the one recently opened in Uptown. They'll add 130 more in urban areas nationwide by 2019. Target still has relatively small digital sales, but they were a big bright spot last quarter, up nearly 25%. But Cornell says more than half of those online sales are enabled by its stores, meaning customers either browse or pick up in-store.
Stores still matter. They're still going to generate the majority of retail sales for years to come, and we want to provide a great in-store experience.
Despite the optimism, Target is still facing an uphill climb on Wall Street. After today's drop, Target stock is now down 24% this year. Compare that to 31% gain by Walmart. Guys?
Thank you, Kent.